Is Mackenzie McKee's marriage officially over? The Teen Mom OG star accused her husband Josh of having an affair with her cousin in a since-deleted Facebook post that was captured and shared on Reddit. Mackenzie said she discovered the alleged cheating after pulling Josh's call and text logs. She claimed he was texting her cousin Ashley up to 600 times a month and calling her late at night. She wrote, "My family will never be the same and we are all torn. I was not only hurt by him, but by her. I have cried until my eyes were swollen shut. I am in utter shock. I'm now opening my eyes to what a horrible man Josh has been. He has been a lie. How can you watch your wife lose her mom and make these decisions?" It has already been a difficult year for Mackenzie, whose mother Angie lost her battle with cancer in December. Mackenzie continued, "I'm sad for my kids. I love Jesus and I love my family. People have tried to tell me for a year Josh doesn't love me, and I just made excuses for him. But today is the day I walk away. Pray for me that I can function, feel worthy again, and find hope. Pray for my kids. I always wanted my family to work so they don't have to live in two different houses." The 25-year-old reality star tied the knot with Josh in 2013, and they share three children together, sons Gannon and Bronx, and daughter Jaxie. This isn't the first time Mackenzie has accused her husband of being unfaithful. In August 2019, she announced that she was single after reports surfaced of Josh kissing another woman in a Texas bar. Despite the cheating allegations, the pair got back together not long after, with encouragement from Mackenzie's mom before her death.